These Asian lady beetles are relatively a recent phenomena, and they can be identified by their multicolors,
as well as a close look at the pronotum, which is behind the head and right before the two wing covers on its back. The Asian lady beetles have a black M pattern on the back of their pronotum with various levels of distinction.
On our native lady beetles, they tend to be a much brighter, deeper red, and a black pronotum with a white spot on each.